So, ever wondered how to quickly prepare a 3D scene with lighting and environment for your Godot game? To do that, you can take advantage of Godot's ready-made viewport settings, and actually transfer them directly to your game. Indeed, by default, those are just an editor preview of the result, and if you try to run the game, you'll lose all of this nice lighting and environment that you were seeing in your editor. But you can solve this problem super quickly by going at the top of the viewport panel to this button with the three vertical dots, and then click the Add Scene to Scene and Add Environment to Scene buttons to instantly use those directional light and environment settings as real nodes in the hierarchy. And here you are! Your 3D scene now has the proper setup, and you can actually see something. So there you go. I really hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. If you did, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to discover more. Typically, if you want to learn how to make a time counter in your game, or if you wanted to quickly make a 2D top-down movement for your main player avatar, you might want to check out those previous quick tutorials. As always, thanks a lot for watching, and take care!